From the birth of the Industrial Revolution to the future of sustainable prosperity, the chemical sciences are at the heart of human progress.
The pace of change is incredible, driven in part by the amazing discoveries and advances in science and technology.
The Royal Society of Chemistry's purpose has always been to advance the chemical sciences. We champion the chemistry profession, setting standards and celebrating excellence.
We share chemical knowledge, publishing the best research, and bringing scientists together to connect and collaborate. And we use our voice for chemistry, speaking up for the chemical sciences in the public interest.
We are a community of 50,000 members across the globe that celebrates our differences, working together with a common purpose to realize a better world.
Our purpose is unwavering. But as the world changes, we constantly evolve how we advance the chemical sciences.
Science is an international endeavor, and we live in an increasingly globalized world.
We've expanded our presence from our historic London headquarters and Cambridge hub to a network of offices across the world, from Beijing to Berlin, Shanghai to Bangalore.
Technological advances continually raise scientists' expectations of what is possible.
We use advanced technologies and data science to help researchers unearth and share knowledge faster and more effectively than ever before. And we bring together visionaries to explore how digital technologies will allow us to discover unexplored frontiers and make sure the next generation of chemical scientists are equipped for the future.
As a professional body for chemistry and a champion of chemistry professionals everywhere, we've broadened our horizons and recognize an increasing diversity of skilled and passionate people.
As society recognizes and begins to tackle many social injustices and discrimination, we are proud to have bolstered our own research and action to make chemistry a more inclusive community, accessible to everyone.
These ever-developing factors of globalization, technology, and inclusivity have a huge impact on the way scientists need to share and access research.
In response, we'll make research more open and accessible on a global scale. As society changes, chemistry must change also.
Historically, the Royal Society of Chemistry has successfully adapted to support our community's shifting needs.
And we'll continue to look to the future and ensure everyone can benefit from all that the chemical sciences will bring to society.
Let's advance chemistry together.